In the previous video, we learned how to create a template and how to use it. If you haven't seen that video yet, you can check that video first and then come back and watch this one. I'm adding a link to that in the description below. Now, in the previous video, I showed you how you can shift between different strategies and trading styles with the help of templates. But there is a little problem with that. Every time you shift between two templates and change strategies, you will lose the objects and the tools which you used for technical analysis earlier. Like when we do technical analysis, we draw certain setups that help us to analyze the market correctly. And it is important to review our setups at the end of the week, or let us say at the end of a trade. So if you shift between templates, the chances are that you might have to get rid of the previous setups, and this may be problematic for you. But luckily, MT4 allows you to save different profiles, which makes your job much easier. So let us understand how to create profile and how to use it. For that, first I will load the scalping template. Now go to file, go to profiles, click on save as, enter the name of the profile and your profile will be saved. Now to create a profile for day trading, go to templates, select the day trading template. Now go to file, profiles, click on save and enter the name of the profile and your profile will be saved. Now you have your profiles ready and you can shift between different profiles. Like if you want to day trade, then you can select the day trading profile like this. You will also have all your previous drawings or data as it is. And if you want to do scalping, you can select the scalping profile. So guys, this is how you create a profile and this is how you use it. If you are new to this channel, a sub and a like would be amazing. If you have any doubts, then feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Thank you.